thrown a beef in there if I wasn't, like, too busy to check it. I would have said something, but I've been so irresponsible this week. Jamjar and $10 money match. Plus the Smash Brothers crediting. Beef wants his mentions in Indy. Maybe. It's fine. It's close enough. Journalistic honor. So, Jamjar had a good set against Dogs Johnson, but seemed like Dogs Johnson kind of had it in it, you know? It's just one step ahead of him.
He gets hot, man. He can take out some pretty tough people.
Yeah. Let's see how Jamjar does against Beef. I mean, Jamjar's his biggest, like, accolades right now. He's fairly new, so I don't want to take too much away from him. But his biggest accolades so far are beating Moonshoes in the Arcadian. And I love Moonshoes. He's great. But he's not Dogs Johnson yet. And he played close to me at Pounds. But, you know, if Armos meant something, then my match against Boom would have meant something. You know, like, just close but no cigar. But, you know, Jamjar, he really looks to break out of this round, you know. Makes bracket, maybe scores a win or two. That'd be really big for him. Yeah. True.
There's water slides at this hotel, so who knows,
man. Oh. I gotta figure out,
That's right. Yeah. I remember this now.
So wait, where am I crashing tonight?
Am I? The hotel in Ben's place are like 5 minutes apart, so
I can just go to the hotel.
Party can go out there, yeah. And someone can drop me off the beds.
Jamjar put himself yourself in a dangerous situation trying to get away from people.
This game's good.
It's really hard to do it. You're so slow, and you're so fast, and he's an invincible.
Free for all! Stop!
I mean, look at him right now. He's super saiyan. I don't know if that's on the recording, but that one is. Oh! Okay. The Samus! As they say in Indy.
Hummus?
Yeah, Black Samus. It sounds like hummus. Same as standard. Sandwiched him. I was gonna say, it's funny, JAMJAR was in the same state as one of the renowned Samus mains, but never played him because Cobra didn't go to anything. He doesn't have that matchup experience that he could have. Oh, no, he's Smash Jesus. Smash Jesus is a pretty notable Samus main, too. What's that?
Is that
Brody? No. I don't know, maybe he looks a little like us. He's a little more handsome than that. But, Smash Jesus, he shears doubles teammate. Oh, down here. Yeah, easy. The 1% lead, tough mount for JAMJAR to climb. Especially if... he got out of it with only like 68%, but he's off stage now. You know what JAMJAR needs to do? Not that. So I want to see JAMJAR embrace his inner dark horse and get a... suck up, you know, where you put someone under the stage.
That's called getting the suck.
Yeah, that's getting the suck, yeah. Because that works very well on Samus. Beef's going off. That's one of the better matchups for Samus out of the high tiers. Notable matches like Jaime beating Kira with Samus. There are probably some other ones. I'm not too familiar with high school. The only person that plays Samus these days is Mr. Sir. And yeah. He's a very smart streamer. The down smash again. So many down smashes. Ooh, nice. The foyer. No zoom cancel. Doesn't matter. Let me see him rock this roll. No. See if JAMJAR can get an edge guard here. Samus, pretty tough to edge guard. Yeah. hummus sandwich. Who needs to be, as of now, too much for JAMJAR, but he could definitely bring this back. Like that. Beef all over him. Oh, nice jab into down smash. So many down smashes. Sometimes you see the triple. The quadruple. Oh, again! Beef is annihilating him with these downers.
It's like, okay, it's still low tier, I just go.
Yeah. JAMJAR was doing really well with the downers on Samus offstage earlier, but he hasn't been able to edge guard him this past game. But again, not too big of a mountain to climb. There we go. There we go. Get a nice up tilt combo. Oh, he could have milked that for more. Ooh. Nice fade. Really well timing those back throws. Yeah, poking those out. From JAMJAR. I did not know that would kill at that percentage. That was good awareness. Oh, and the rolls. We got Stitcher here. Oh, wow. That killed too? So now JAMJAR's back to down a whole stock. You really need to get out of that. Oh, this is a good one. Oh, ooh, he gets back. Yeah, JAMJAR, he knows he can go deep. We gotta go deep. Oh, no. Really wanted the upbeat spike. You saw Beef trying down here. JAMJAR is ready. Oh, and the comeback! JAMJAR brings it back down the stock.
This game is good.
He got water. Yo, he's making it wet in here, man. Alright, well, we'll see if they save.
Free for all!
Yo, now Jigglypuff's angry. Was she always that angry? With, like, the veins? Yeah.
Three, two, one.
Yeah.
Three, two, go!
Nice. Do I have to win game finals with Puff?
No, I was thinking. I
got some kind of bonus. If I'm confident enough, I'll go Puff in it, at least one game test their odds in grand finals. I can't beat with Buff. My Buff's not very good. But it's just like spacing, you know? You just space well. Oof, that down smash. JAMJAR takes the first stock this time. Maybe he's the one going super strong. That Kirby image is so ugly. I mean, I love it, but God, it's just such a grotesque image. Who made that? Did you make that? JAMJAR got all greedy there. He put himself in that. He's no one else to blame. All the dash attack. That's the down air. Beef almost had the DI though. Cause he has another. Well, yeah, he has a game. But. He can actually play Samus with relative success. So. I don't know though. I'm feeling Jamjar having some momentum. We'll see. Didn't poke it out. I think he misses his cancel there. Good punish with the back air. He's got him off stage again. What's Beef gonna do? Back air. Nice nair from Jamjar. Can he get the edge guard? He's been doing a good job like that, but he killed himself that time. Beef gives him one right back. It's tough. And, two stock comeback. Can Beef do it? Nice up B pay. Jamjar doesn't get a follow up. Oh, he pokes him! See, into up throw? See, he's got Jamjar off stage now. Is he gonna hit him with a little, I was waiting for the charge shot. Oh, and Jamjar just takes
no contact.
So, Jamjar playing,
Free for all!
Yeah. We'll see. Yeah, we'll see if Beef gets a mention in the next Smash Rider title. Oh, he went back, Pika. He's scared. He's scared of the Smash Rider. Time for Jamjar to write him out of this pitch. We'll see if he barely gets that up tilt. He rolls out of A and gets a front tilt. What is going on? Again, rolls it down tilt, but that's still special. Oh man, yeah, he's got home field advantage and everything. Nice, that was a good ledge cancel from Beef. If the, I think it was like a jab into grab, I don't know. The spacing balance. Disgusting. Nice fading up air from, up air from Beef. Again, he's poking him out with those up tilts. Wow. Great spacing from Jamjar. And Beef closes out the first stock. Wow. Man, that up B, I couldn't believe he caught him with that. Side platform, that's the stock. Good job staying above him, but Beef gets in there anyways. Back air? Jamjar with the rocks on. the rock song's my favorite. If it gets a little delayed down air, the regular fall down air. Beef goes high. Great landing leg there, but that's a really great read. And that takes another stock. He's killing him with these down air to F smash. Ties it up just like that. Ooh, those up tilts so close. Yo, he's ready with those up airs. Because it stays out longer. Oh, there's actually the lawnmower! So he's got another F-smash. This one didn't kill though. Reads him with the Nair. See what he's got. Beast going high. Safe route. JAMJAR had nothing too high for him. Wow, this is intense. JAMJAR, nobody wants to go in right now. They're waiting for the other. Oh, and they both go in. Could Beef tie this up? And he does. Great read with that back air. Last stock, last game, 0%. As Bonsai would say, this is hype. Oh no, he gets the air. Oh, he goes to the rear instead of an up air. Oh, and he catches him with that up beat. JAMJAR trying to poke out those back airs. Yeah, Becker's gonna beat Curry Becker. Oh, he got all he had to do was throw him down here. He baited him, but he just didn't down here. Oh, yeah. He lost his composure and beat the same thing. Oh, but he got back on stage. He got the down air. Can JAMJAR get back? Is he gonna go? Set.
GG's everybody.
Jamie, dude, when you were both off stage, down here.
I was scared.
He's scared.
You don't do it right, you dip too low.
Now you get a mention in the smash round.
Seven to nine.
I don't want to just be like plugged in. I just want to have to
go. No, it's just going to be plugged in.
If you ever say Dobbs Johnson, you say sometimes. He's better than me.
Wait, is there another match lined up?
Yes, sir.
At the very end of the night, I'm doing my 12 characters versus Wins 12 ranks.
I'm doing my...
Can I have my